Sure, I'm a pretty good sculptor. Maybe I'll keep the money.
Just get this over with.
I can't do this shit.
How you doing? I guess we're supposed to be doing some ice sculpting or something.
Yeah. There is your tools, and here is the ice box. So.
All right.
Make your sculpture. Go.
Did you make that kitty? That's a kitty.
Yes.
Kitty.
You can make your own.
So could I make a kitty like that? I'll just knock you off.
How do you turn this baby on?
Aw, Ricky.
I told you we should have brought fucking jackets.
It's a fuck of a lot harder than it looks.
You think, Bubs?
What is it?
A naked chick.
And those are ice pools?
How's it going, Bubs?
Oh, I'm fucking soaked, Ricky.
Yeah, it's not fun, is it?
No, this is the bullshit. Blew the chainsaw right apart, blew the motor right out of her. Because I don't fuck around. When it comes to ice sculpting, I take it quite serious.
Did you smoke this, Pops?
What?
Did you smoke this?
Ricky, it looks like a big ice car.
Fuck, does it?
Oh, look, it looks like a shaft and a two ball, right?
Ricky, you press the fucking button on the back of this fucking piece of shit. What are you, sculpting a cock?
It's not a cock, it's supposed to be a joint.
It looks like a car. Fuck. Does it really look like a car? Big time.
It looks more like a cock now, Ricky.
Well, maybe that's what I'm making, I guess. I am making a cock now. Fuck it. That's what I was always making.
Oh, it's working. Okay. Perfect.
Definitely start to look like a kitty. Gotta get a
It's an awful big piss hole.
Fuck. Boys, I think it's pretty clear who's going to be winning the money here.
Who?
Cat Stevens is starting to take shape.
You think that's going to win? Did you see this? Alright, I changed it. This is now Arnold Schwarzenegger. Terminator.
Don't you find it odd that you started out making a woman and then turned into Arnold Schwarzenegger? That might say, maybe you're attracted to Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Bubs, I fucked up the thing.
Is your perfect idea of a woman?
Yeah?
Hey! Oh, you wanna fuck around?
I was just fucking playing around with Julian, give him a little teasy-weasy about his statue. He starts getting all fucking serious, taking swipes at Cat Stevens. Julian, fuck up.
Stop acting like a dick. I'm freezing my ass off trying to make us all some money here, like trying to do a good fucking job. Don't understand why Bubbles had to be such a fucking dick to me.
You put a big scratch on Cat Stevens' face.
Thank you, he just helped it out.
Oh, yeah?
Don't, man, fuck.
Well?
Don't fuck with his pecs.
Well, you put a big down. What am I supposed to do with that now? Cat Stevens has a big dent in his face. Gotta work around that now.
Bubs, he totally fucked up his left pec, man. It's fucked now.
Well, he shouldn't have been fucking around with... Don't... Julian!
How does that feel, huh?
Oh, that's how you want to fucking play, is it?
Hey, boy, I'm fucking... Boy, are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Julian wanted to take it up a notch, acting like a fucking bully. I showed him how to take it up a notch.
Look at that. Huh?
Oh, that's just
fucking just a drink, Julian.
Jack, what the fuck are you doing here?
What are you guys doing?
Well, he just cut Arnold's fucking head off.
He knocked Cat Stevens right on the ground. Mine was the best, that's why. You can't let me win.
Mine was the best.
Mine's
the best.
So now what? You're going to judge them, I suppose, are you?
You sculpted a cock. It was supposed to be a joint and turned into a cock, and I think it looks pretty fucking good.
Fucking worthless weight.
Well, it's better than these ones. This still looks pretty good. It's headless, but it looks pretty good. It's like a Greek statue or something.
It's like a torso that's been ripped in half.
That was pretty much an exact replica of that one.
Bubs. Who's the winner? I guess Ricky?
Who wins that?
Well, this wins. Look at it. It's a beautiful cat.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah,
this is not the contest.
That was just
the best
months
of the ice sculptures. This wins. You're out.
So we froze our asses off for nothing.
It's not fair.
That's
not fair.
That's
fucking bullshit.
Oh, that's nice.
Fuck it.
Way to wreck my cock.
We're fucked. Again. This whole trip has been fucked. I mean, obviously, we're not going to beat a professional at fucking ice sculpting, for fuck's sakes. And this whole reading the weather bullshit, I guarantee you this is going to be fucked.